Subscribe to my YouTube channel Super Princess Jo and hit on that bell icon to see all my latest videos first.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This video is all about the lip swatches. A lot of you keep requesting me about my lip colors and what shades I wear. So I think this is going to be an amazing video because in this video I will be sharing about lip swatches of all the 15 shades of the Melted Latex lipstick from Too Faced Cosmetics. Too Faced Cosmetics couple of months back launched their Melted Latex collection. All the colors are amazing and I think there is one color for every skin tone in this collection. So I will be showing you all the swatches on my lips in this video. But a little review about the collection. I would like to say the lip applicator is amazing. In this video itself, I just kept on swatching all the 15 shades in one go and my lip never felt any uneasiness. And also, since I've been trying out these lipsticks from past couple of months, I have always loved the applicator because it gives overall very precise application. Also, the texture of this lipsticks are like rubber or latex, as it called. It suits the name. The texture completely suits the name of this collection because you will feel that slimy, sticky kind of texture when you initially apply that lipstick. But after 15 to 20 seconds, it completely settles on your lip. Another quick tip for applying these melted latex lipsticks is that do not apply a thin coat of it because they are full coverage lipsticks. They basically help you to cover up and give you very intense color, so thick application of this lipstick actually works better. Also, they do not have any bleeding or leakage when you apply it. You don't need a lip liner when you apply this collection of lipsticks or these lipsticks. Also, all the names of the lipsticks in this collection will be linked in the video description. And what I like about them more is that the colors, because they have nudes, pinks, purples, browns. So as I said, you there is a color for every skin tone. I actually love most of it. There are a couple of colors which make me look washed out, but I get a mixed kind of reaction. Some people say it's good, some people say you look washed out. So it all depends on how you use them and what you like. So without any further ado, let's begin with the lip swatches.
Girl, you should wear a name tag.
Vicious percentage.
Girl, you should wear a name tag. Yeah. Whoa.
Let's go.
Summer's gone, I'm latching on. Don't even know your name, but you're still in my head. Underneath rays of gold, your body, you're so close. No, I can't forget, no. When I saw you on the dance floor, oh, I saw you who saw me first. I guess it's history now and I shouldn't care, but it still hurts. I didn't realize the danger, cause you're the end of the rainbow. And the music was so loud, didn't catch your name over this crowd. Girl, you should wear a name tag,
cause all I wanna do is to know your name.
Girl, you should wear a name tag,
that's the only way that I get your name.
Girl, you should wear a name tag, it's too important to be your name. People go insane when you walk by. Girl, you should wear a name tag.
Wear a name tag.
Girl, you should wear a name tag. It's too important, should be your name. People go insane when you walk by. Girl, you should wear a name tag.
Girl, you should wear a name tag. That's the only way that I get your name.
Girl, girl, you should wear a name tag. It's too important to be your name. People go insane when you walk by. Girl, you should wear a name tag. I shouldn't care, but it still hurts. I didn't realize the danger, 'cause you're the end of the rainbow. And the music was so loud, didn't catch your name over this crowd. Girl, you should wear a name tag, 'cause all I wanna do is to know your name. Girl, you should wear a name tag, that's the only way that I get your name. Girl, you should wear a name tag, it's too important to be your name. People go insane when you walk by.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this lip swatches video. I have done a little bit of extra effort to do this for you guys because I know festive season is around the corner, and if you're looking to buy a lipstick for yourself, you might have got some idea from this collection. Also, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, leave your comments below, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, because I will be bringing out more awesome videos for you guys very soon, and you will get notification if you hit on that bell icon. So, until next time, bye!